How's it going, everyone? So in this video, I'm going to talk about how to get rid of plantar fasciitis in the arch of your foot. So before I get started, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I do appreciate the support. It helps my channel grow. Click the bell notification button so you guys get all my newest videos. Plantar fasciitis, what it is, it's pain in the bottom or the heel of your foot. And it's not too common, to be honest. Like, not a lot of people have this, but again, there are some people that have this. So the number one thing that I actually recommend to fix plantar, if you actually do the research, you study people that have plantar, and lots of studies even recommend this, a lot of people that have plantar, they're overweight. So my first tip is, if you are overweight, you have plantar fasciitis, what I recommend to do is to actually try to lose some weight. Now, with plantar fasciitis, you're going to have pain in the bottom of your heel. So you may want to do exercises that aren't putting a lot of pressure, a lot of high impact on your feet. High impact exercises for your feet are going to be running. So I would try to avoid running. The second thing, another thing associated with plantar fasciitis, a lot of people that are runners get plantar fasciitis. So in my opinion, if you are a runner, you have plantar fasciitis, or if you're someone who's overweight and you have plantar fasciitis, what I would do is I would try to lose the weight while swimming. Swimming is an amazing exercise. I highly recommend it to a lot of people that are overweight, just because there's like no impact on your joints because you're in water. There's no impact, so it's completely safe for your joints. If you can't go to the swimming pool, I recommend elliptical. Elliptical is super, super easy on your joints, because when you're doing the elliptical, your feet aren't actually moving. They're just on something that's moving. So your feet themselves, you're not actually moving your feet. So elliptical, swimming, highly recommend losing some weight. Very, very important. The next thing is a shoe insert. What that is, it's literally just added cushion to your shoe. These are extremely popular with people that have plantar fasciitis. So I really, really recommend doing some research and finding a shoe insert that works for you. There's lots of different shoe inserts. Some go in the toe box, which is at the front of the toe. Some go behind the heel, some go below. There's lots of different shoe inserts. So just kind of find the one that would help with your pain. Because again, plantar fasciitis, it's the bottom of your foot or the bottom of the heel. So it can basically be anywhere on the bottom of your feet. So have a look where the pain is coming from and then get the shoe insert that kind of helps with that pain. So those are my two best tips. End of video. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't already. Click the bell notification button. You guys get all my newest vids.